Most of the aristocracy know little of the lives of commoners. They care nothing.
Okay.
Fairbanks is different. He's a great man. There is much he could do if he had the power. If the rumor is true. If Fairbanks is noble and we have proof. Do you see what I'm saying?
The rumor you mentioned.
The rumor about Fairbanks being noble. What do you want me to do about it?
Oh, I don't mean to impose, but you travel all over the Dales, don't you? Perhaps if you found something that could help. I've written everything I know in my journal. You can look at it.
Goodbye.
Clarence writes mainly about the life at the Watcher's Reach. Her curiosity about Fairbanks is interspersed between details, descriptions of foraging excursions. On gold medallions, as I walked past him, it bore the image of some kind of bird and the motto, "To the sun on the blessed wings." Odd. Day 51. The odd elf Claridere had such stories. He talks about how Fairbanks helped people even before the war. Claridere says there's some who think Fairbanks is actually of noble blood. Not common like he claims. I wonder if he has something to do with the medallion. I pestered Claridere some more to make me stop asking. He told me the story of the Marquis family. Lord Griot Le Marquis, only daughter, fell in love with a chevalier in the service of Lord Griot's enemies and ended up with his child. Lord Griot was furious and turned Brennus out on their home and had their lover assassinated. Awful. Yeah, now I can get that room that's a mile back.
Too old for this.
Let's go grab it before I forget about it. I think if I remember rightly, it's somewhere back here. There it is.
Lightning room. A rune for lightning.
Right, let's see about... Proof of Fairbanks' nobility is what I need to do next.
This war has gone on too long. Sister Costeau's dead.
Yep.
Hope she dies.
Am I going the right way? I have a terrible sense of direction, if you didn't know. Alright, I should get rid of the torch, because I'm sick of carrying it now. Villa Mara.
Let's take a look.
There's something in here. Requires a
Let me do it.
Good job, Sarah. Ooh, nice. What's in here? Sofa stuff. Ech. Stop looting that, I don't need it. Don't know what that means, but sure, why not? Figurine of Young and Drusty, nice. Let's just try and not bite him. Oh damn it, I hate fighting these people. Dude, you're gonna go down if you're by yourself. Don't matter how much health you had, dude. You're about to go down like that. Key required. There's plenty of people who kind of need every spell. There we go, starting to slow down now. Jesus Christ, man, these guys have shields hella quick. No. Come on. Okay, she just sort of turns into like a machine gun, just goes. Not that she does much damage, but... hey, some damage is better than no damage. Oh, there goes Bolt. Even if it won't, he's gone now.
Your family's full of dragon hunters.
It's something of a legacy.
So, when you face a dragon, does it get your heart pumping? Do you breathe a little faster, feel the blood racing?
What's the alternative? Relax and let it kill us?
Yes.
No, seriously.
I feel no great calling in my blood. Sorry to disappoint.
Damn.
What's this say? August has made progress in his other plans. Not really useful. What's that? An old painting carved in a wooden frame, but the paint has rubbed off in some places, carved in the back of the frame. Lord Gridio, Le Marquis, a portrait shows the Lord as he must be looking over 40 years ago. He became a striking resemblance to Fairbanks. hard in Hightown, Chapter 9. How am I meant to get to there then? In fact, where even is it there? I'm at the edge of the blooming thing, but all it is a cliff. Once at this point, I'm not meant to be in here. I'm meant to be out there at this point. That makes sense. Let's see if that works. Oh, that didn't work. I don't know what that was, but it didn't sound healthy. Up and over then. The patrol. Firebank patrol under attack. You're welcome. Hello, Mr. Nug. Not bothered about that right now. I just did a quest without meaning to. Here, along here. Thought my computer crashed for a second then, so everything went quiet.
You want to set up camp?
Yeah, I do want to set up camp. Thanks for asking. Tea break. Lovely jubbly. Right. Let's go take care of this rift then, shall we? I'm on level 10, when I'm supposed to be level 12. Wait a minute, I leveled up. So all my partners should have leveled up as well. You mark a target with an attacking spirit. Inflicts ongoing damage if the target dies. While marked, the spirit makes the victim's body briefly to fight on your behalf. Duration 12 seconds. Spirit damage 75% of weapon damage per second. Charm duration 15 seconds. Cooldown time 20 seconds. Costs 50 mana. Nice. Alright, let's go take care of this thing we found back here. I mean, I've got to go do that proof of Fairbanks' nobility later on, but that can be done in a bit, I guess. There it is. Okay, that's actually kind of useful. Good to know. Because I need it. I don't. Well, it's been only so much to go. Boom. Booyah. I just got 800-900 experience points. Okay. That was kind of good. Not gonna lie, that was kind of fun. Nice view. Anyway, back to getting this dude back to see if he's actually a nobility. Got no doubt that it probably is nobility, but beside the point. And I have a camp here, which is useful. Hopefully I went the right way. There's another rift over there if I really wanted to do it. What is this place? Aragorn's Lodge. Aragorn's Lodge. Fired from the side. Why do I get the feeling that I'm going to have to fight my way through all these? I only really want to fight one or two at most. And that's at a time. A widow's war. Injustice, strength. Don't turn around. We're being very, very sneaky. Ring of crowd penetration. Out of the region of the blah 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 blah. that one I need to look for. Oh, what was that? Heraldry symbolism. The book offers a comprehensive look at the well-known noble bloodlines of Alet. Of interest, there are a few lines in the entry of House Lemarque. Amith Lemarque established the ancient house in the time of the Emperor Claudius Drogon, so that the bloodline ended with Lemarque, who was disowned his only daughter, Bernice. The shield of Lemarque bears a falcon valiant on a field of sky blue and gold. The house's motto is "To the sun on blessed wings." I could go charging in there now. Fireball! I'm probably not even hitting him. Ow! You're my ally now. Having a ghostly friend is useful. Oh my god, that's a lot of men. Hope everyone's ready for this. You're ready for this. Become my ally. Defeat my foes. I wanted Iron Ball to get up, really, but there you go. Help you. Hi, hi. Wow, the game, game couldn't keep track of what was going on there.
Hardly worth the trouble.
Let's see how that goes.
gone. Oh, we've got last block. Oh well. Power. Ow, 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 ow. Not where I'm meant to be. Thank you very much. I'm also in panic while I just, Cassandra, please. You get up. Iron Ball, get back up, please. Hurry up. Thank you. Ow, ow. Alright, that's not good. I can just kill you one at a time, that'll be useful. Just need to get them all back up. Cassandra, get up please. Iron Ball, you're next. Ball went down again. Impossible. Just keep bringing people back until they die. Why you keep sending me dudes, I'm gonna keep coming here, getting my people back. Let's go on you can't fit through the door. Okay, maybe you can. But I'll just do that. I'm cheesing it. Don't tell anyone.